in Utah. Just wanted to look at some of the unusual patterns out here in the rocks. Sediment, strata, like folded, buckled. This area out here is also known for its balanced rocks. Oh, there's one. That thing's really balanced. That says it all.